Switch gets a lot of traffic from EDF convoys, but you'll need more than remote charges to bring it down.